The Honourable Member for St. Norbert.
Mr. Speaker, we all want the best for our children, and that means investing in our communities, creating new child care spaces, building schools, making classroom sizes smaller. We all know that schools are the heart of a community, and that families growing in growing communities like South Pointe and Waverly West want to make sure that their children can get high-quality education close to home.
Right.
Will the Minister of Education please inform the House about a very important investment in my area in South Winnipeg?
Here, here. The Honourable Minister of Education.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I was proud yesterday to stand with the Premier, with my friend from St. Norbert, with our partners in the Pembina Trail School Division, with school administrators, with parents and with teachers to announce the to break ground on a new K-8 school in South Pointe. Now, Mr. Speaker, this new $30 million school will provide much-needed space to create smaller classes in South Winnipeg and even provide more child care spaces for families. You know, Mr. Speaker, our government has invested over $1 billion building schools, science labs, gyms, and shop classes throughout Manitoba. Contrast our approach, Mr. Speaker, with building Manitoba with the opposition's plan to cut these programs for Manitobans. Mr. Speaker, we're building the economy, we're creating jobs, we're providing opportunities for young people.